The comparison of different transport processes. Here we see in the three types of processor. One is the simple diffusion, next is facilitated diffusion, and next is active transport. Simple diffusion means without any media, the molecules are transmitted without taking of any energy, without using of any proteins. The molecules are transmitted from high concentration to low concentration. And facilitated diffusion is it is facilitated by the particular or special type of proteins. So, when the molecules are transmitted to the membrane, they are facilitated by the proteins. And active transport means here it is the uphill transport. Here the energy is required. The proteins, the molecules pump is conducted against the concentration gradient. Here, comparison, the first property is requires a special membrane protein. Requires a special membrane proteins means simple diffusion. No, it do not require any special type of proteins, because without any media, without any proteins, the diffusion is carried out. Next, facilitated diffusion. Here, the special type of proteins are facilitate the diffusion among the concentrations. You see here S, and here active transportation. Here also the proteins are work. The proteins are pumps. So, the pumps are proteins, they work as a channel. And highly selective means no, here S, it is also S, it can choose the substances, specific substances to uptake. Next, transport saturates. Transport saturates is here is no, here is S, and here is S. And next, uphill transport. Is it uphill transport? No, it is downhill transport, because here no energy is required. So, it is no. Here also no energy required, but here the energy is required. Is there any energy required? No. No, but here the energy is required. So, these are the comparisons.